strangest and to me the most unbelievable form of traditional Chinese medicine. It's called external qigong. This doctor claims to be using his energy to help redirect the flow of the energy of the patient. When this doctor claims to be emitting energy, he's doing the same thing that the qigong masters who we've seen in the park claim to be doing, that at an advanced stage of practice, they can move energy outside their body. This has been the claim for hundreds, if not thousands of years.
The closest I've ever seen anything to this is looking at people who claim to be faith healers in our culture.
I think in every culture, and in fact every medical tradition until ours, a lot of medicine was based on energy and the ability of people to move it. That's what this man claims to be doing as well.
这一位他有什么样的病？
这是一个脑胶质瘤。
我可以问他？
可以。
慢慢。请问， 你贵姓？
姓刘。
刘。 他给你发功的时候， 你有没有感觉？
头顶发热。
啊。
这边又觉得有点那个胀。 嗯。 特别有劲， 反正就跟那个，
一缩一缩一缩就血管似的，就跟里面啊，一还有就是有时候出汗的感觉，就是这半拉有汗，有流，只是因为他用他自己的气影响你自己的身体。嗯，
这个就是自己也行，就是没有这个效果那么快啊，
啊
得自己做到一定程度，入了境以后做了功。嗯，
这个法功的情况你可以简单介绍。
来说明这个问题也是非常难的，说不说？就像我上次和先生说过，中国有句话叫“知可意会，不可言传”。明白这个道理，他真正明白道理，真的自己练功，要按照我的话说，要到门槛里面来。 歪气这个事情， 我们要慎重，因为有些人不理解，有的是否定他，我说还是要轻易的否定他，但是呢，也不要把歪气看得太深，也就是说把他不记得特别高，要使他进行很好的发展，进一步的探索。